Here's what we know.
Wait, Chief. I request the cone of silence.
Oh, Max, not the cone of silence. We're in a safe room, for God's sakes.
We thought the control was safe.
Okay, Lloyd.
Okay, we have reason to believe that our security was breached by chaos.
You have to speak up.
Can you hear me?
I'm not hearing anyone.
What? Can you hear me?
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Bruce, it's not working.
It's not working!
Oh. Chief!
It's not
Chief,
working!
I hit you on the head with a fire extinguisher!
No, we're not ready yet.
What? Okay, alright. It doesn't work. Get rid of it.
It's a useless piece of garbage.
Oh,
hey, Larry. Hey, you okay?
It's
what's best.
Fortunately, we have other options. 99 recently underwent massive plastic surgery, so her new face is not known yet. We also have a new agent, Agent 86.
Who is that, sir?
It's you, Max.
All right, Maxie. You did it.
Lloyd, may I have the COS, please? Oh, I'm so happy! I'm so happy! This is the best day of my life!
Max, you didn't push the button hard enough.
So you could hear me?
Yes.
Right.